Hi, as you can see, that is the pencil cutter we use now. It can really cut the piece very easily and freely. But the problem of this one is that the knife, that is the cutting surface, can rotate very freely, and so when we want to clean it, it cannot stay stable, cannot keep stable. So that is the problem why I want to design a new pencil cutter. That is the mock-up of my design pencil cutter to show how it works. As you can see here, that is the magnet to keep the cutting surface, that is knife, stable when it's not in use. So when you want to clean it, it is really easy because this part just keep the way it what it is. What we want to use is just simply by pushing down the two handle, release the knife, and then it can cut the pizza really easily, like this way. So simply by push and release and lock. So that is just that easy.